The Leafs get a buzzer beater! Mitch Marner! With 1.1 left of the second! Giordano almost scored while the net was off, but didn't completely cross the line. Marner puts it in. I believe. Let's watch the replay. Maybe I made a mistake. Wow. That was Matthews? I'm a little off today. It was actually Matthews that scored it. Austin Matthews! What a goal! But Marner gets the assist. Mm-hmm. 19-game point streak on the home. With 1 second left of the second, that's a good way to end the period and get momentum ahead of the third.
Oh, yeah.
Might as well tape the rest of the period. Mitch Marner, 19. So, most consecutive games at home with a point franchise history is Mitch Marner.
19.
He already broke the other one. The most. Alright, I'm gonna end the tape. Because we're just being lazy. Oh, now we're gonna complain. Nah, it was the goalie that did it. That's fine. Yeah, he pushed it off, so therefore it's a good goal.
Under review?
Yeah, he pushed the net off. If this isn't a goal, the ref's kind of crazy. Because he pushed his own net off. We can see it from our own eyes. How about delay a game penalty?
Yeah.
Woo! Whoa. What did I step on? Okay. He knocked his own net off. That's his own fault. Good goal. What? Yeah, you see, I told you. Yeah. And the Leafs are within one. What a goal by Matthews.
What a joke that was.
Like, why would they review that? Are they crazy? He net his own net. Anyways, Austin Matthews, 22nd goal of the year. Assisted by Nylander and Marner. That does it for the second. All right, one more period.
Woo!
The Leafs.